guys, I'm Bird 21. Let's play Mother for the NES. This will also be found on gaming1.com. Right now we're still in Swamp, and hopefully we'll get to LA in time. I mean, we are pretty much at the second half of the whole thing. Holy shit! Now let me reload that, because I'm not losing her. I don't care what she says. That was a bit of a bad start. Actually, that was a pretty shitty start. There. Can't have her dying. At least not till I learn super healing. At least not till that. Otherwise, it's just gonna be a bad idea and I'd have to go to a hospital. Alright, I already fought these bisons before. But this is nothing new. Let's take those buffalo out. Well, actually, you can't call it buffalo because there's actually some pallet swaps and these enemies are actually called buffalo. Not to be confused with those. Bison! Dead. Okay. What am I doing? I forgot to change the throttle. This way? No, this doesn't feel like the right way. Oh, this, however. Oh, great, more bisons. Guess I'll have to crush them. But I hate those continuous attacks. They're really easy to your party. Like, it's unbelievable. It hit pretty hard. Oh, God, can you two people miss a bison? Oh man, we're almost there. Like, this has gotta be the end of the swamp itself. I just feel it. Well, doesn't look like we got much more water to cross, so let's go. Almost there. Come on. We're gonna make it. Are we gonna make it? I think so. LA West. Swamp South. You asshole. Okay, it's just moops. They're easy. Nothing to stress out about. Unless they start thrashing us, which I don't see happening. Perfect. That's just what we needed. Oh, come on. We're almost there. Like, we're almost there. Let's finish this. Okay. Perfect. Now we're in the town. Finally. Oh, Mount Itoi, or Itoi. That's where I gotta go later. But not yet, of course. Apparently this is the biggest town. Did you hear the sign? No. Without tower, blah blah blah. Luckily I could give two shits about either of those places. This must be the main area right here. You are no match for Pooper. He could beat you up with his pinky. Oh, I know. And there's one of his gang, the BB gang. Apparently he's short for blah blah or something. not worth fighting, but you can get a flamethrower. If you're lucky. Ooh, a lot of money. And save, why not? And what can I get? What can I get rid of? I'll get rid of one of these plasma beams. I don't think I need that many. Drugs, I don't want anything. Food, I don't want anything. Variety goods. I guess I can get a ticket. Because I might need that later. Let's get out of here. Apparently, from what I've heard, there's actually a live show. And I would like to check it out. Where exactly is that club? I don't know. Oh, this must be it. You broke my tank! Here's my most prized possession! I have to pay $200 for a tank? Okay. There. Can't believe a tank. Fully priced by a robot. It was only $200. Tickets, please. I also have a ticket to get in. Alright, I have to go to use it. Hope you enjoy yourself here. Hey, baby. Oh, you're so cute. Can I buy you a drink? Now, if you want the cops to arrest you and take your equipped weapon, say yes. Otherwise, say no. I gotta talk to this guy. Resting too? Sure. I mean, we only got 6/8 of a song ourselves. But I think that'll do. Oh dear god. What is this band called? The Child Tank Driving Killers? I don't know. We are called the band known as Pedophile Wet Dream. Oh wait, let me start over. That does not sound like a good idea for a band at all. Look at the main leader of the group, Hooper, aka Teddy. Looks like he's dancing to it too. Everybody's dancing in unison. This is literally all it is. I don't even know if we're singing, we're trying to just dance and then just walking back and forth. Left foot, right foot, left foot, right foot. That's more talent than Milli Vanilli. Yeah, this is going on for a long while. Oh wait, that's Teddy there. Thank you for your nice song. By the way, you guys beat up my friends. Yes. I'll smash you. Who's the boss? I'll teach him a lesson. Okay, here's Teddy, who I named Cooper. And don't worry about this guy. Like, either way, the battle's gonna end fast. So I wouldn't bother using PSI. You're quite a guy. Here's Banya? Let's call it a draw then. I seek vengeance for my parents. To the mountains! I'm sure I'll make a good team. Let's get going. You there, the one with the glasses. You're not so good at fighting, are you? First here while I borrow your goods, okay? Doesn't seem to be able to put up much of a fight. And did Teddy just swallow him whole almost? It kinda looked like that. Okay, so let's look at Cooper himself. Luckily he starts at level 18. He's not gonna have much use of the laser beam, but I'm gonna stop the video right here. In the next part, I am gonna go back and get some items, including one I left behind for a good while that I know Cooper can use. See ya later.